Welcome back, everybody. It's time to lock down another booster cracking Sunday, and today we've got the rest of the Curse of the Frozen Casket pre-release kit to open up. I started opening these up with my son. We did about half the box, and we need to open the rest of these booster packs, see if we can find an uber rare. That's the main thing here. God packs, uber rares. For these old sets like this, that's kind of all I want to go for now. Really looking for the zero uber rare mainly, so let's jump in and see what we can find. Ooh, it feels like I have more than half here. I think we didn't do quite half the box with my son. So I'm gonna fly through these suckers and see what we can get. Encounter with Cthulhu, and we are just gonna try to skip straight to all the good stuff mainly. We've got Pandora, Weaving Queen, and then we've got Magic Stone, Heaven's Rift as our rare, and then Dark Magics, Nation of Dark Magics, uncommon though. Oh, all these packs are up at the top. It's crazy. All right, we just got a common, that's fine. Uncommon, Dancing in the Sky, that's our rare. Magic Stone, Heat Ray, and then Village, Amundsville, whatever that's called. All right, next one, we got a nice grizzly bear on top, but we are going straight into Zero's Magic Light as our rare, a Darkness Magic Stone, and then a very nice Lumia as our super rare foil. We've gotten a lot of her. We opened like three of her, I think, with my son. All right, next pack, let's do it. Oh man, I forgot. I keep thinking she's a rare, and I thought maybe we got a God pack straight away. But we don't. We've got Magic Stone of Scorched Bales, Library of Alexandria. I think we missed our other. Do we have something else in here? No, that was it. Okay. Into the next, let's go straight to the Nambolt dude. Oh, there's the other rare, Eternal Recurrence. Cool looking card. And then we got our silly little demon, and then a Fire Magic Stone foil. Into the next, let's go. Oh, there's the grizzly bear again. These packs like to repeat, I feel like, in the pre-release kits. You get a lot of doubles. But we got Yogg-Sothoth, the Chaos of a Thousand Doors, as our nice little J-Ruler foil. Did we get one more? I keep skipping the first rare. There we go. Heaven's Gust was our first rare, but a very nice Yogg-Sothoth. That is great. He is such a cool character. On to the next, let's go. Boom, try not to miss the rare, Eternal Recurrence again, Fire Magic Stone again, and then Rising from the Depths again. Did we get that one? We got that one. Next pack. Hopefully you guys can see behind me here. I've gotten in a lot of new Echoes of the New World, so stay tuned for those where we try to complete the band camp over here. First rare, Invitation of Disaster, Light Magic Stone, and Priest of Darkness, Abdullah. Huh, let's go. Nice tiger. Very good. We've got Dancing in the Sky, Bird of Paradise, Lumia again, non-foil, and then a Darkness Magic Stone. Huh, next one. We've got the girl that looks like she should be a rare, but she's really a common. There is our rare though, Ancient Automatum, Light Magic Stone, and then we've got the J-Ruler, Great Sky Sage, Sun Wukong. I don't think I have him actually. Let's flip him over. Monkey King, Born from Stone. That's some cool artwork on that side. But yeah, he's dope looking. Very nice. Yeah, I don't have him in this set as a J-Ruler yet, so good pull for me. Into the next, we got our little mermaid on the front. Into Rising from the Depths, normal, Water Magic Stone, and Pandora, the Hope Weaving Queen foil. Next one, let's get the uber rare. Can we do it? I believe. Zero's Magic's Light, maybe it's a sign, Magic Stone of Blasting Waves, and Gate of the Silver Key foil uncommon. Next pack, let's do it. Into the uncommon, the other uncommon, Tiger Lily Princess is our rare, Gusting Skies Magic Stone as our another, and then Black Treasure Box as our uncommon. Next pack, let's do it. All right. Into the Ox King, Gusting, Heavenly Gust again. Get a lot of Heavenly Gust. That one's just the most common rare ever, in my opinion. Magic Stone of Scorched Bales, and then Oni Governor. Cool looking card, actually. I don't think I've gotten him in a foil either. Oh, this one's like scrunched and sealed. Holy cow, this must have been on the bottom of the box, just waiting to be opened. Maybe it's something special. We just got a common on top, and then we've got Tiger Lily, Magic Stone, and Invitation of Disaster. Into the next one, let's go. All right, straight to Abdul, not quite straight to there. Magic Stone of Heaven's Rift, not bad. And then the Ox King. Into the Scary Santa, as my son likes to call it, as our foil common. We got Captain Hook, and then we got Magic Stone of Deepwood, and Sacred Radiant Soul. Next, pack. Already a double common there with the foils. Going into Zero's Familiar, Invitation of Disaster is our rare. Bang, bang, bang. We've got Charlotte, the Mage of the Sacred Spirit, as our J-Ruler. I think, I don't remember how many J-Rulers we got in the last opening with my son, but I feel like we got one, so that's a lot of J-Rulers. That's four J-Rulers already? That's pretty dope, honestly. Good pull. This is one of her better-looking cards for Charlotte, but as you guys might know, it's one of my least favorite characters. J-Rulers all day. Let's go. I'll take it. All right. Straight into Uncommon. There is Musician of Wind as our rare. Fire Magic Stone, and then the Cheshire Cat, super rare, full art. This isn't quite the full art, but it is our super rare foil, and not bad. That's a pretty good one. Oh, Cheshire Cat. I am itching to open up the Castle of Heaven and the Two Towers. Hopefully you guys are excited for that. I'm really debating on when I should be opening it up. Dragon Palace Okami, that's our rare. And then we've got Eternal Peter Pan as a nice flying super rare. He does look good in the foil, I will say. All right, next pack here. We got a little common going into the uncommon, Oni Governor, Princess, Water Magic Stone, and Flame Dragon of Altair. Clearing out those magic points. They're always just stacking up on the table like crazy. It's too bad they don't exist still. All right, we got Dreaming Girl Wendy, the other most common rare, I think, in the set, which is something you just pull all the freaking time, and a nice foil Eternal Recurrence. Next one, let's do it. All right, common with thieving. I don't know, so someone in the comments told me how to say it correctly, and I feel like I'm still mispronouncing it, but Pandora. And then we got Red Riding Hood as our super rare, very nice, and a foil Wind Magic Stone. I like never set aside the full art, like foil magic stones. I probably should, because I'd probably like to use them one of these days, but I just like never pull them to the side, so I'm gonna have to dig back through all my stuff to find them. Peter Pan again, and then there you go. Foil water magic stone. Next, pack, common retelling stories. Let me get a better view of that. That is a cool looking foil, honestly. Rare, Invitation of Disaster, Wind Magic Stone, and then we got Princess of the Dragon Palace as our foil. All right, into the next one here. Wizard, our little bunnies of the moon, rising from the depths again. Ah, yes, Rinka's second daughter of the... Oh, frick, I still can't say the name. I always just lose my cool when I try to think about it. And a foil Water Magic Stone, but I really like her card. She is an awesome card to get. Makage. I finally remembered it, and pretty quickly this time too. Daughter of the Makage. Thank you. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We can move on now. We can move on, right? Let's move on. Into the next one, we've got a beautiful looking Melt Into Nothing, which is a lovely card in the foiling. And then let's get past these. Rising from the Depths, rare Fire Magic Stone, and a foil Tiger Lily. All right, keep it going. We got whatever that card is. I don't really care that much. Kriya, Darkness Magic Stone, and Demon of the Crest as our foil super rare. Don't like you. Just not a fan. Next pack. Let's get into it. We just got the commons here. Perfectly fine. As long as we can get a good hit right here. Abdul, Darkness Magic Stone. That's not a good hit. That's a very common foil. Wendy, Dreaming Girl. Still got a few packs to go, so... Hang in there. We have some potential in this. All right, Treasure Box. We keep getting the same few uncommons. Eternal Recurrence. We got Glorious the Silver Knight as our super rare and a foil Wind Magic Stone. Into the next, we've got Elf of Gusty Hill. We're going straight past the rare on that, sorry. There we go. Kriya, we could have gone past it, honestly. And then we got Pandora as our foil, the Hope Weaving Queen. Is it even possible to get uber rares out of a pre-release kit? If any of you guys... Oh, my God! Okay, well, it's possible to get God packs, because we just got one. We just got one. Top of the pack, Rinka, second daughter of the Mikage. And yes, I said it right this time, as it deserves to be said, because we just got a God pack. Let's freaking go. Okay. Now, in these older sets, I believe your chances of getting an Uber Rare are extended if you pull a God pack. It's kind of hazy as far as how the rulings go with God packs, Uber Rares. You know, you have a certain percentage per case, per pox, per sealed, whatever. But pre-release kits might be a completely different story. Let's go through. We got Rinka. We got Demon of the Crest. We got Red Riding Hood. Love this one in a foil. Super happy about that. Lumia, I will take it. She is an awesome character. Eternal Boy Peter Pan. Let's keep going. I'm just getting excited now. Azathoth, Hunter of Reality. Beautiful. Fiery Chariot, Red Boy. It's okay. Sorceress of Heavenly Wind, Melfi. I will take that. I think we got one more left. Let's see what it is. Oh, do we have one more after this? We got one more after this. All right, we got Cheshire Cat as our super rare. And then, Glorious Knight, the Glorious Silver Knight at the end. But hey, holy cow, that is a God pack. Holy cow. Let's just take a look here. There it is, our fantastic looking God pack. All of the pulls, that is fantastic. I'm so glad I got a God pack. It's been a minute since I pulled one, but I knew it was coming. I could feel it. I could feel it in the air that we were about to get one. So that is a great, great hit to get right there. Leave a like on the video if you enjoyed that. We still got a lot more packs to go, so let's get into them. Maybe we can still find an Uber. It is, as I say, a pre-release kit, so you never know with these things. You just never know. I feel like they just dump packs in here, so your luck could just change instantly. Eternal Recurrence, whatever. After that God pack, you know, we don't care about the foil. Eternal Recurrences. We just want the Uber Rare now. So, let's get into the pack. And Abdul, Magic Soda Blasting Waves, and whatever his name is. You know, I said Mikage right, so I'm not trying to go too hard on pronouncing all the things right, you know. One step at a time, you know, we'll get there. Captain Hook, Magic Soda Black Silence, and Shackles of Ice. Next one, let's get into it. We've got a baby crying in the background, my little child. Hugo. Hope Weaving Queen Pandora, Earth's Core, and then we've got Taro as our uncommon foil. Next pack, let's get into it. It's Scary Santa again, the legendary Elf Man straight to another Scary Santa. Oh man, that's fantastic. Altia, Deep Wood, and then we've got Radiant Soul. Next pack, we've got the Little Dreams of Flight with Peter Pan showing his skills off. Oni Governor, Dragon Palace Otame, Darkness Magic Stone, and then a foil Abdul. Next pack, we've got a Tiger Charge on the front. Cool looking foil, but all her artwork is so blended, it's hard to tell what's really going on. All right, kind of went to the rare there, but I wanted to make sure. Ancient Automatum, and then we got Wind Magic Stone and Invitation of Disaster. Next pack, let's get into it. We got our little Bunny Moon Girl Werewolf Bunny, which is a sweet card. I really do like that card. And Familiar, we got Invitation of Disaster again, and then we got Tiger Lily Tribal Princess foil. We're coming down to it, we've just got a few more. Let's go. All right. Get into the Birds of Paradise. Yep, that's it. Birds of Paradise. Red Riding Hood again. Very nice. We got like three of her. Magic Stone of Heaven's Rift as our foil. Oh man, I didn't notice the textures on this before. They got like the textures in the smoke. Really nice. I like this one. This one might be like a buck. Next pack. All right. Common on top as always. I see a super rare behind this. Eternal Recurrence. Fiery Chariot Red Boy, which we've already got from our nice God pack as a nice foil, and the Magic Stone of Heat Ray foil. Three packs, that's it. Three packs left, and we would have finished up this pre-release kit. So let's jump into the next one here and see how we can end this sucker. We already ended pretty strong with a nice God pack, but maybe we can go one step further with a foil Heavenly Gus. It's the most common card ever. Two more packs, always take from the left, just out of, you know, your karma for it or something. I don't know. It doesn't really work like that. Let's see. Village, Gate of the Silver Key, Zero's Magic Light, Darkness Magic Stone, and a nice foil Silver Knight. We've gotten a lot of you today, didn't we? You should have been our uber rare slot. Last pack. Here we go. Go through it for old time's sake with the Nameless Mist, Servants, our Were-Rabbits, Vegetables Neverland, whatever that guy is, Taro. There it is, rare, Zero Magic's Light. How are we gonna do? How are we gonna do? Water Magic Stone, and oh, probably one of the worst ones you could get. Just a foil automatum, which doesn't even look like it's foiled. The only thing that's like foiled on this card is like the little gold border. Pretty lame. All right, our pulls of the day. They're gonna be pretty simple, but let's go through them. We've got double of the Cheshire Cat foil. Nice texture, niceness, and Heaven's Rift, which is wonderful. Silver Knight. Another Silver Knight, Red Riding Hood, Lumia, Demon, Azathoth. This is all our God pack. I just took our God pack and re-showed it to you. Eternal, Wind Melfi, the Rinka Second Daughter, Chariot Red Boy, and then we've got our nice J-Rulers. I think we pulled four of them in this pre-release kit, which is pretty dope. We've got the Great Sky Sage, Yogg-Sothoth, Chaos of a Thousand Doors, and then we got Charlotte, Mage of the Sacred Spirit. Pretty freaking sick. Good freaking pre-release kit, and I have another one stacked away. So, if you liked opening up the Curse of the Frozen Casket with me, and you want to see me open another pre-release kit of these suckers, make sure to leave a comment down below. Make sure to subscribe for obvious reasons of lots more Force of Will openings. Stay tuned, because we're about to dig in deep with some Echoes of the New World, trying to find the band camp. More New Dawn Rises, searching for the secret rare Anubis, and of course our super epic rare sets, which we'll see when we're going to do those. But stay tuned for that. Subscribe, stay tuned. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you in the next video.